open month of our season is going to be. I mean, in September, we've got 3 division games in our league. National TV Labor Day game Monday night against the Virginia Tech in Blacksburg. It's always a huge challenge to play there. And we'll follow that up with Virginia and Miami both in the month of September. So I doubt there will be another team in the BCS that opens the 3 division games in the first bowl. So it's something that we're preparing for. I think our guys, we had a good spring and good summer, and looking forward to hopefully finishing our season this year a little better than last year. Last year we got off to a great start, stumbled down the end, didn't finish quite as well as we would like. So we'll have a chance to get off to a better start this year, especially in our league.